we were like all dancing. And it's quite a, I think that version of the song is maybe like just under 4 minutes. And what happens is for the first 2 minutes, everyone's like, yeah! Third minute, people are like, for the last minute, people are like, okay, come on, let's wind it up. And I see that, and what I said is follow through. And when I said follow through, what happened? Everybody went, shh. Most of you, well, how you do one thing is how you do many things. Most of you are stopping before the finish because it's tiring. Because you can kind of see the ending, and why not just stroll across it? It's coming anyway. I want you to stop stopping before the end. How you do one thing is how you do many things, most things. Who knows that they start before the end? You saw Laura Hudson, who forgot to actually introduce herself when she came up on stage. We have known each other for 9 years. The reason that she is on the stage is because of the relationship that we have cultivated over the last 9 years. Tomorrow, Denise Duffer Thomas is going to be on this stage. I'm glad that you're excited. It's pretty fucking wild. But that relationship started 10 years ago when I invested in her course. Anya, who is sat at this table now, she's only going to be here this morning. She has another thing to go to for the rest of the weekend, but is the first person who I ever did a call with. I love her so much. I love her so much that she, when I said, anybody want to do a free call? She's like, yeah, I do. I'm like, oh, fuck. No one else wants to speak with me. And you did. And we have invested in our relationship together for years. And the reason that, I think on Friday, she's like, oh my God, I can't believe I'm not coming. Okay, I'm going to buy a ticket and I'm going to be here for just half a day, is because of the relationship. When you are in elevate your